Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today let's paint Halloween inspired galaxy pumpkins. So let's begin. I'm using a glass underneath to dab down my paper. I have Arch watercolor paper here and I also have a light sketch of pumpkins. I'm using Mijillo Mission Gold watercolors today and I have them in the half pan set right here, and the shades that I'm using are Bright Rose, Bright Clear Violet, Thalo Blue, Cobalt Turquoise and Pine's Grey. I'm using round brushes by Princeton. These are Velvet Touch series in size 10 and size 6, and I might also use a size 2 round brush for some details, and I also have a jar of fresh water and some paper towels. Starting with wet on wet technique, I'm carefully applying water within the outline of the pumpkin. I'm using Bright Rose first and applying it to the paper in a couple of places, and then adding Cobalt Turquoise. As you can see, I'm not blending the colors yet, I'm just applying it in a couple of places, and I just mixed Thalo Blue to add it at the top and a little bit at the bottom. If you're new here, please do consider subscribing to my channel. I share art tutorials every week and I would really appreciate your support. I'm adding Pine's Grey or Indigo to add more depth to the galaxy, and while the paper is still wet, I'm also adding another layer of paint. As you can see, while applying the paints, I'm also blending them together to get a uniform or even gradient effect. While the paper is still wet, I'm using a smaller size round brush and adding thin lines like this to show the ribs of the pumpkin. This will help us in creating a much more 3D looking pumpkin. I'm using lighter shade of Pine's Grey or Indigo to add in some shadows. To speed up the drying process, I'm using a heat gun, but you can always let it air dry completely. For the first one, we painted the pumpkins entirely and then added the details to get that 3D effect. For the second one, I'm actually painting them in sections. This is another easy way to get the 3D effect. After adding a couple of layers, I'm letting these sections dry completely before painting the rest of them. I'm painting these individual sections using wet on wet technique, just like the first one, starting with Cobalt Turquoise and Bright Rose. would love to know your thoughts on today's painting, and do share your ideas or suggestions for future paintings in the comment section below. As I mentioned in my previous videos, adding multiple layers makes the painting more bright and vibrant because watercolors tend to dry a little lighter. I'm using white gouache to add stars to the galaxy. You can tap on the brush like this, or you can gently tap on your finger to splatter them. Once it's completely dry, I'm adding a mix of white gouache and Naples yellow to paint eyes and mouth like jack-o'-lantern. This is completely optional, but I decided to add it for the first one at least. I'm using Pentel signed brush pens to hand letter Halloween wishes. You can definitely skip it, but because it's Halloween week, I decided to add it. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. You can also check out some of my tutorials here. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon so you'll be notified for all my future videos. You can also follow me on Instagram for more updates. Happy painting! Bye!